Okay, now we're going to use a dual cable pulling machine to do some squats. This will be your traditional version. So again, feet, comfortable stance, comfortable width. Everybody's a little bit different. Generally, it's going to be shoulder width or a little bit wider. Tall chest, shoulders back, and we're just going to squat to a comfortable depth. We want rhythm.